I feel like the step I've made to walk away from pro cycling is like the first step towards the rest of my life. I had a crash in March that I hit my head and has changed the course of my life and has changed the course of my career. And more than anything, has made me really reflect on what I am as an athlete, who I am as a person, who I am as a partner to my wife now, Gretchen, and where my future in this world lies.